Every 2 seconds, someone in the United States needs blood.
The need is constant.
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 But less than 10% of eligible donors actually donate.
Here in the Concho Valley, hospitals served by Vitalant use over 100 pints of blood every day.
Those 100 pints go to those that are treated for cancer,
surgical procedures,
and emergencies, among others.
I'm Tracy Pyatt Fox, police officer and blood donor. Please join us at the Back the Badges Blood Drive. We look forward to seeing you there.